Manila, the Philippines, top three elected officials continue to enjoy positive approval ratings and trust from the people, results of a December 2017 nationwide survey showed. A poll conducted by the Pulse Asia Research Inc. Pulse Asia, from December the 10th to 15 and on 17 last year said Filipinos remain appreciative of the performance of President Rodrigo Duterte, Vice President Maria Leona Lini Robredo and Senate President Aquilino Coco Pimentel III. A sampling of responses from 1,200 statistically representative and voting age adults, 18 years old and above, from Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao and Metro Manila showed that 80% approve of actions and appreciate Duterte's work, 59 for Robredo and 57 for Pimentel. The survey by the poll group is taken every 3 months. Only Duterte succeeds in scoring majority approval ratings, 72% to 93% and 77% to 85%, respectively, and trust figures, 74% to 94% and 78% to 85%, respectively. Pimentel has majority approval ratings in all geographic areas and socio-economic groupings, 53% to 61% and 56% to 59%, respectively. Robredo posts majority approval and trust scores in nearly each geographic area, 59% to 68% and 55% to 65%, respectively, and socio-economic grouping, 58% to 64% and 58% to 63%, respectively. The exceptions are Metro Manilans and those in the best of class ABC who continue to withhold majority approval and trust ratings from the Vice President, both 46% in Metro Manila and both 48% in Class ABC, Pulse Asia said. House Speaker Pantaleon D. Alvarez has almost the same approval and indecision ratings, 42% versus 37%, as well as trust and indecision scores, 37% versus 43%. Pulse Asia listed following key developments during the period when the survey was taken which had an impact on how the people reacted to the president and other key leaders' decisions. These are, the ratification by Congress a new tax law, the tax reform for acceleration and inclusion, TRAIN, which seeks to raise more revenues for the Duterte administration's infrastructure program, the extension of martial law in Mindanao, the impeachment proceedings versus Supreme Court Chief Justice Lourdes Sereno among others. For its part, the palace hailed Assam, good news, the results of the survey showing Duterte as the most trusted and approved government official. His numbers showed that our people are aware of and recognizes the significant strides the president undertook in his 1.5 years in office, Harry Roque, the presidential spokesperson, said. We show our people that he will continue to discharge his duties with the nation's interest foremost in his mind, Roque said. Contrary to the result of a survey taking reactions from his own people, Duterte continues to be vilified abroad for his touch actions, particularly against drugs.